Tracy will back down.
Well, it should be my decision. He's my son. Although, to be honest with you, I can't be doing with all this aggro. I've had it up to here at the minute.
Hey, man.
Can't believe you made a list of pros and cons.
I'm sorry, but that was my idea. Our solicitors were nothing if not practical.
Well, maybe he's got a point. Have I got too much baggage?
You don't honestly believe that, do you?
Well, it was his honest opinion.
Well, he was wrong. And who's he to judge anyway? He made a fool of himself and he knows it. Don't give it a second thought.
Too late. Anyway, thanks for lunch. See you in a bit.
See you in a bit.